State Wallace Toyota, car number 50, Morristown, Tennessee, Shannon Buckingham. Weaverville, North Carolina, the 88 machine, no stranger to the local fans here at Bulls Gap, Tennessee. Car number 88, Big Vic Chandler. Indiana, Pennsylvania. Car number 69, the ZeroRap.com. Force Motorsports, the other entry, Brian Force. Another Pennsylvania driver, number 100, the Bullet Chassis House Car, Integra Shocks. For yours, Car Connection, David Scott in the white number, red numeral 100. York, South Carolina, the Man of Steel, Rick's Reused Cars, Country Omelet, Chicago, Pneumatic Machine, a little steelhead, 602. ChrisSteelRacing.com, that's going to be Chris Steele. And the 77 machine, New Martinsville, West Virginia, Amsoil Machine, Dutch Pantry of Joel Prosser. Once again, Brandon Haley in the 51, Brandon Umberger, the 54B, Matt Long, the 25, Buckingham, Chandler, Forrest, Scott, and Eaton, breaking them down. Georgia, Virginia, North Carolina via Pennsylvania, Tennessee, North Carolina, Pennsylvania, a little West Virginia in there, a little South Carolina in that heat race. My goodness gracious. Boys in row three. They'll be going green this time. Pick your one out. Get ready to rock and roll. You folks in the grandstand, if you're pulling for one in this heat, let me see your hands now. If you're riding with somebody in this heat, let me see. All right, here we go. Taking three. 12 times around. Taking three. Oh, Cornbread. Here we go. On the break. Green is out. Man, they just about stacked them up. Some good driving there. All right, off the corner, four-car battle. Buckingham around on the outside. Umberger lines it up, wants to just show the nose. Cornbread Haley high off the fourth turn. He'll lead lap number one. And Umberger and Buckingham, Long, and David Scott. They're around the corner of the top five. Down in the corner, Haley, center of the corner. He's got a bad push. He's up the hill again. Umberger takes a look. It's not going to happen this time. He's on his bumper. He'll go to the bottom and turn one. Takes a look. Cornbread all over the wheel, three hands, counted four maybe, half a car down in the corner, Umberger. Cornbread's got a tight race car. Buckingham goes to the bottom. He'll take a look, see if Haley can get back to the bottom. He had his hands full. The car takes off again. He got well on the bottom, B-wedged the car. It went up the hill. Buckingham in third, Matt Long fourth, David Scott fifth. Chris Steele working, trying to work his way up. Good little battle there with the 69 car of Brian Forrest. Top three. So Matt Long, 25 car. He's outside looking in. Steele to the top of the racetrack. The little 602 engine picking up a spot. He's up high where he can keep that tack up. He's gone to the top of the racetrack. Five in the books, going 12. You know, Steele like halfway gone, halfway to go. You know, Steele says, just give me one caution. The little yellow car, a little yellow. Little steelhead engine there, but he does get a little bit of a weight break, but he's taking it, and he's done well with it for the over the years. Tough time qualifying like that. Buckingham takes another look, chopping off that corner off of four. Up the back chute, Umberger. Three cars back to Haley, then it's Buckingham, Matt Long, David Scott, Chris Steele trying to roll him down. He rolled in the corner, followed by Brian Force, Prosser, and Jake Eaton, leader off of two, Eaton off of four. That's your separation here, Bulls Gap, Tennessee. Counting them down. Umberger a little loose off four this time. Buckingham still trailing Cornbread Haley. They've got a half a straightaway on Matt Long. Two to go. Two laps to get in the show. It'll be shown on the white flag this time by Brandon Umberger. Brandon Haley and Buckingham. Off of two, up the back chute. Buckingham taking a look up to the wheel, up to the door, down in the corner. He's in the show. He's going to racing. The wheel off of turn four. Buckingham, half a car at the flag stand. Oh, my goodness gracious. Already in the show, and wanting another spot. And you know what? That spot may be very, very valuable a little bit later on. How about a hand for those guys? Give those guys a hand. My goodness. Shannon Buckingham qualified on 7 cylinders here last night. Changed the motor today. And in the